Hello, anyway, welcome back to a new series. In the last episode on Ratchet and Clank Size Matters, we faced auto-destruct several times. I just don't think we're going to be able to beat him without needing the round, and the round is 10 mil, so it's going to take a lot. So I thought we'd start the very first Ratchet game. As a new Let's Play, so let's begin. Just going to create the save file. There we go. Because of plateau and planet over. Meanwhile, on a nearby factory planet. Start, we go back to the very first Ratchet game. It was kind of cool. Like, origins of how everything happened. Because it makes Warbox and it throws out this tiny little robot. I'm approaching panic level. Flying away. Crash lands. Don't think we have a weapon. Oh, we do. We have bomb buff. We just need to make sure we get as many balls as possible. Yeah, we need to make sure we get break all the crates before we head on. There's loads of good early bolts to be had. He's dead the right way. And just make sure we claim all the bolts. Obviously the base enemies aren't that difficult to get rid of. We bolts and let's go on the bridge. Because it's just a path of bolts and so it's on as well we need to go. Apparently there's actually an upgrading system for the weapons on this game. This is the very first Ratchet game. Let me see jump up here. Do that, let's get some more bolts. 3200, that's health back if we need it. Don't think we do. We can break it just in case. That's nanotech. Whenever you sustain injury, let Gadgetron send you to the system. He didn't know. So I made a mistake, but I'm not gonna go that way. We're gonna go this way to get the bullets. And use our wrench because it's just gonna be quicker. Turn around. Last few crates. Right here. This is where we needed to go. Just get on it. Yay, catch some boxes. Good ammo. Right, we'll go again. They do definitely seem to be one hittable with these early enemies. Not as close to the middle of them as I thought, so we didn't get all three. Get some more bomb ammo. Do that so we can just break the power bolts. Some more gadgets around. No wall crates, no. We'll just grab the bolts before heading to the wrecked ship. Make sure to get all the bullets. Clank's there on the ground. Well, no, you don't miss Cloud Clank yet. He's just like offline. Oh no, he's back. Just that, so.
Interesting. You're quite handy with your wrench.
You bet. I built that ship with it.
Currently, I'm in search of someone who could be of assistance in saving the solar system. Do you know where I might find that fellow?
Well, he's on the radio every week. Other than that, no. We're going to save the solar system stuff anyway.
Oh. Infobots. Sherman Drake. Novalis.
Log have a small problem.
Jizz.
Has become super looted, overpopulated, and poisonous that we are no longer able to dwell here. But I, Chairman Dre.
You change that when I create a new planet. Oh, we on this. Actually, one in the valley of orbit.
Whoa, this is.
Back in ship. He won't stand for it, but they're gonna do it anyway. Oh, we crash landed.
Clank, where are you? Oh, sorry about that.
Behind us.
Well, we're not leaving the way we came in.
Perhaps we could procure a ship from one of the inhabitants.
Perhaps. That's a safe feature. There we go, so we entered this episode, so thank you for watching. Please don't like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!